What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are back playing more Return to Bloody Nights. I know it's been a while. I've had some busy stuff going on in my personal life. Like right now I'm saving for a new computer. I'm very close to the goal. And then that will slowly push forward to me upgrading my desk, my monitor, and then my mouse, keyboard, and everything else. But so if you see a slowdown on videos, that's why. But yeah, let's get right into it. And yeah, let's do this. Friday night. I have full expectation that it's going to be so much tougher than I have a feeling it will be so much tougher than Thursday night, but we'll see. I may cuss out an animatronic again. Shut up, bitch. Everyone is active. You know what getting jump scared by these animatronics feels like? Every time? It feels like I'm getting hit with a fucking stun gun. Like, you see me get startled a lot with this game when getting jump scared, but the feeling that I get every time feels like I'm getting hit with a stun gun. Alright, everyone, I'm back, and sorry, there was no warning, but just had to go get some stuff done. But yeah, let's get right back into the game.
Everything seems to be in order. We're doing great so far, but I need you to stay alert. We can't let anything go wrong, especially now. Now listen, I know things have been a bit strange lately. The building and the other restaurants are closed, and the police are still investigating the disappearance of about 6 children. It's a serious matter for the community. Yet for some reason, police seem to think we're covering up evidence. But let me tell you something, that's not possible unless someone from our company is involved.
Yep, I somehow predicted that. I predicted that. Hey, I did better though. I'm able to actually predict where the animatronics go, so. That's a plus. What if we try doing it with outdoors? Or not with outdoors, that's impossible. Without. Okay, we might need the cameras, never mind. I was gonna say, what if we try doing it without cameras? But I'm like, probably wouldn't need them. Bro did a double tap! Like, you guys saw him at the door. I clicked and then I spun away and I was like, okay. He's there. I'll close it because I heard the boi. From when he's like there. So I closed it. And then as soon as I opened it back up, after a good while, he's just like, haha, surprise, I'm back, bitch. Alright, let's try this again. I will not stop trying until I beat Friday Night. It might take like 4 to 5 videos again, but I think I'm gonna make the Friday night ones a bit shorter. Like, maybe 3 or 4 tries per episode. Because there was a lot happening on Friday night. So, I think I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.